you, Katrina. Hillary Clinton talking about President Trump. Again, roll tape.
Apparently, you know, my former opponent is obsessed with my speaking out. Apparently, there was another somebody told me tweet today. Honestly, between tweeting and golfing, how does he get anything done? I don't understand it.
You know, this might be good for President Trump. He does talk about Hillary Clinton a lot because she provides him with some wonderful talking points. She is good for him, right?
She absolutely. You know, this is one of the things I thought was interesting over the weekend. Stuart, she gave an interview to Mother Jones and talked about voter suppression, legitimacy of the campaign, as well as Russian robots infiltrating with propaganda. And the example that she gave as one of the most dynamic instances of this was Wisconsin, a state that she didn't even set foot in, but somehow it's everyone else's fault that she lost the state of Wisconsin. So she definitely provides the president with much to say.
I think Democrats would like her to go away, but she won't go.
That's for sure.
I love it. Let's keep her out there in this delusion. Perhaps she thinks she's still campaigning against President Trump. And I also think that her constant denial and unwillingness to accept her defeat really makes the party look bad, because at the end of the day, we're going into midterms. We've got tax reform coming up on the table. They're not even talking about that or even offering up suggestions or how to make it better. They just want to complain.
I look closely at Bill Clinton's body language. He didn't seem real keen on Hillary was saying.
Wasn't that amused, was he?
I don't think so.
No. Look at...
I'm told, I mean, Ed Klein says that when he saw the manuscript of the book, he just chucked it in the trash.
He hated the title. What happened? And apparently, according to Ed Klein, Bill Clinton said, "You lost."
Yeah, right.
You know, don't give a title like
Katrina,
that.
I'm sorry the conversation continued without you here. I do apologize for that. But look, thanks for joining, Katrina. It's always
great
a pleasure.
Great to be here.
Thank you very much indeed.